everyone, my name is Katarina from Garden Design Tools. Today we're going to talk a little bit about materials and how important they are for your renderings, okay? So this is the model I'm working on in Lumion. This is the actual model we use in the course, okay? So this is a model available for everyone that wants to do the Lumion Pro 9 or 8 course that's available in our platform. So what I've actually done here to demonstrate the importance of materials and to work the materials inside Lumion, I have two variations of this model. So I have this first variation, okay? I'm just gonna deselect. So this first variation, that's in here, I already added textures and I changed a few textures with the settings inside Lumion, okay? And I added textures from other sources that I'm gonna show you in a bit. Selecting this, the model and a variation of this model, you can see the textures that they come, most of them from SketchUp, okay? The things I added water, I added the glass, okay? This is already inside Lumion, but as you can see, it makes it a big difference, okay? As you can see, it's a big difference in terms of the quality of the image. I'm gonna do two renderings, okay? One with the materials work, because once you do the image of the actual rendering, then you can really see how important it is, the textures, the quality of the textures, okay? So the only difference here, okay, you have the plants, but all the other materials are the ones that come from SketchUp, okay? And I added the 3D grass as well inside. So you can see here the 3D grass was already added. But all the other materials are materials from SketchUp. Okay. So it's really important to have good quality materials, and Lumion has materials from this website already in Polygon. It's already in the Lumion library, but I always suggest really to register in these websites, because they have some free textures and they always have new things happening, and they have amazing textures and really good quality. And sometimes if it's a big project, it might be interesting for you to invest. If you really need something really specific, come to this one of these websites and invest in a texture. Substance the same, they have some free assets as well, some free textures, and this is amazing as well. They have stone, they have quite a lot of textures, more natural feeling textures that you can use, okay? And it's really important for you to really work your textures inside Lumion. So in Lumion you have a lot of materials available, a lot of settings for the materials, okay? In the course we go in depth to these settings, but in an imported material, when you go to standard, you can import a material and you have a lot of settings after to work with, okay? And this is important for you to make it as realistic as possible, and a material that you actually suggest to your client, okay? So in the end of this video, I'm gonna render the and you're gonna see side by side the difference between images, okay? Don't forget, we updated the course, so check it out, the link in the description of this video as well. We updated all the course and added some lessons, and we go quite a lot in depth about materials and textures, etc. in the course. And the course only in the month of January is going to be this price, because the course is going to go up, okay? All the courses are going to go up in price in our platform, Garden Design Tools. Thank you for watching. So you can see in these two images, so the one on the left is with only SketchUp materials, except the water, the glass, and all the vegetation, of course, and the grass as well. And the one on the right is already adding some Lumion materials and working them a little bit, okay? So they both have exactly the same effects. I'm gonna put these images individually as well in the website just for you to check it out. But there is a big difference, especially when you start getting close to the image, okay? Just getting into the detail, you can see straight away a lot of difference in texture, especially the texture, okay? The relief in the material, it makes it much more realistic. And it's better as well for the client to visualize the materials you're suggesting to use. So that's really important thing. Just add the only materials that you actually can source them. Okay? See you guys in the next video.